Hi everyone, today I'm sharing about the value of movement, and movement is so underrated. I think we live such sedentary lifestyles these days in terms of being on laptops, sitting on chairs, commuting, looking at phones a lot, also driving, and so we don't move as much as what our grandparents did. And I really wanted to share today that movement is so great for you physically, emotionally, and mentally. As humans, we are designed to move. Our bodies are meant to connect socially with other people face to face and also move. So I really recommend moving at least for 20 minutes of walking, for example, 20 minutes of walking three times a week. That can make a huge difference in terms of not walking at all. And you will find that if you dedicate 20 minutes, that will grow into 25 minutes, 30 minutes. And it does really help to move energy and support your body. So that's my share about moving. Thanks so much. Bye.